I see and experience inequality and injustice in my community on a daily basis. And I refuse to accept it and be silent.
There will be no gender equality until women are safe, can earn a living, and are involved in the running of the world we share.
How can the world function to full capacity if 50% of its population are not able to contribute?
The chain of violence towards girls and women has to end. It stops here with me.
We need to be at the forefront of political change to share power and opportunity. All voices must be heard.
If you don't listen, we'll say it again and again.
Women are entrepreneurs, scholars, teachers, technicians, lawyers, activists, and politicians. We cannot afford to waste our talent.
And we will not stop until we are there, because women's rights are human rights.